folks, Captain Mike here from Salty Cape. Today, we're targeting scup, which normally you don't see a lot of instructional videos about scup, but I also just wanted to take this opportunity to show how you can use your electronics to target ground fish. Today there's scup, we're fishing on a ledge. And so the name of the game today is we're on a ledge, we're just idling around looking at the fish finder. So I have two fish finders going. One, the traditional chirp, which is doing a great job marking fish. Now the other I have going on is my Garmin LiveView. And the LiveView is amazing. It's almost like a video screen recording of fish swimming around the bottom. And here I have on the Garmin, I'm recording it on my phone with through the Garmin network I've created on the boat. You can literally just see scup swimming around the screen. It's very educational because you can see what's going on the chirp. You'll mark fish, it's a very static impression. Whereas on the live view, you can literally see the fish swimming around. You can even see the fish coming up to eat our little half ounce heavy minnow jigs. It's fascinating. So obviously I can see fish swimming around here on the screen. Chirps loaded up. I'm gonna send them down and let them rip. So we've gotten off the school, off the pod, so we're just idling along, looking for fish swimming literally on the live view, and then we got the old school chirp here. And I see a couple swimming around, more and more chirps lighting up. Gonna record these fish swimming around on the live view. I'm just swimming right through. I'm gonna send the jig down and literally see the jig on the live view. And if we're lucky, oh, got one chasing. You can literally see this little half ounce jig dropping on the finder. Got a fish chasing it. Nope, there we go. You can see that fish coming up to the top. So cool. And here he is. Now, just look, this isn't even the biggest scup of the day. And this is a tiny jig, and this live view is so accurate. You're marking this little jig in this not so huge. He's probably legal, but we're gonna throw this guy back. Scup. Now they're swimming around again. I can see some bigger ones and some smaller ones. Moving a little fast. There we go. Saw that one eat it. Another scup. Now, these certainly aren't the most prestigious game fish we have here on Cape Cod, but these scup are fantastic eating fish, so I'm gonna keep a couple for the table. I'm gonna fillet these up and cook them old school with Ritz crackers and butter. So I put these Garmin units in new this spring in 2022. So the first thing I did after having my electronics installed is I put on the Garmin Active Captain app. Now these units broadcast their own Wi-Fi signal to connect devices on board here. And so I've connected to the Garmin Wi-Fi signal here on the boat. Now once I'm an Active Captain, you can go to your what's called the helm. And this will show you what's showing on your screen here. So I have the chirp fish finder up top here. Then I have the Garmin LiveScope. I sometimes get tongue-tied and call it live view because you're actually looking at the view. But these are my two units. And whatever I have showing on the screen are what's gonna show on my iPhone here. Now, it's probably hard to see in the camera, but there's a little record button, so you can actually record the video and save it to the files or your photos or your videos on your phone, and that's what we're doing today. And it's just super cool. So if you want to show your buddies how, you know, awesome the fishing was and how many fish you're marking, great way for bragging rights, maybe at the pub after to show your buddies how many fish you found. But it's just a neat way to do it. Now, looking at these units side by side between the live scope and the traditional chirp fish finder, is I'm actually learning a lot about how to interpret what I'm seeing on the chirp. And a lot of times you see the marks and they stay on the screen. So for me, subconsciously, I feel like the fish are under the boat longer than they really are, because you see that, screen just scrolling the whole time. So I feel like that has jilted my interpretation of what I'm seeing on chirp over time. The one thing I realized with the LiveScope is, well, first of all, sometimes you see more fish in the LiveScope than the chirp would interpret. Other times it looks like a ton of big fish, but there's a lot of little fish mixed in. So the LiveScope helps you interpret like what you're really looking at. You know, I've seen larger images on bigger tuna where you can actually see their sickles and their tails and everything. But we're fishing with a half ounce jig, you know, for legal, large, a little bit larger than average scup, not monster scup, but, you know, big earth scup. And the accuracy on this device in 26 feet of water is amazing. Now, I heard it's accurate up, you know, up to 80 or 100. You know, this is new for me, so I'm still playing around. But the fact of the matter to me is, if you can mark a half ounce heavy minnow jig and a, we'll call it a 13 or 14 inch scup swimming up to eat it and watching the hit happen and the fish chasing it, that's amazing.